to me, you take that failure and learn from it and you turn it into rocket fuel.